You need
the manifestation of power. There are some situations you cannot tackle. There are some situations you cannot bear. It's beyond to manage. In that situation, you need God power manifestation. The Bible says, when the Israelites left Egypt, when they
got
to the Red Sea, people are talking to Moses. Are we not told you that this thing that you started, we are going to back bite our finger. See what happened now. This is the Red Sea. Beyond to manage. If you can swim, you can't swim the Red Sea. No one will escape from this problem. This problem. No one can escape it. We are going to back our finger today. You will see the way the Egyptians will deal with our children. You will see the way they will massacre our wives. Moses, is this not what we told you? Told you, this is beyond control. Let us agree that this is our destiny. We are destined to afflict
it.
But you told us, you mean the God of Hebrew. You told us, you saw fire on the mountain of
Horeb.
The fire was burning the bush, and the bush was not consumed. When you told us, we don't believe you, but we told you, give us a sign if we are going to follow you. And you drop the rod in your hand. In our presence, we saw the rod turn to snake. We were all amazed. But nevertheless, we say, is there any other sign? You put your hand into your arm and it turned to leper. We was amazing. But what is this again? You return the hand. You look like the young baby. But you said it, and we saw the sign. But now, can this sign that you are carrying, can he deliver us? The God you are even talking about, the one you said that met you at the month of Ori, the one you said you met on the month of Ori, can he deliver us? And the deliverance we need now, not later, we want the manifestation of power now. Tell somebody now. If the world is going to believe me, manifest your power over my life. This is what the people said to Moses. The God you are talking about, the one you met on the mountain of
Horeb,
can he deliver us now? Speak to him. People are coming. The word you are coming, they are about to destroy us. This is the mountain from the right and the left. We can't run to anywhere. This is the Red Sea. Moses, we have gone. You kill us, we are dead. Consider, we are dead. But Moses said, relax as ever. A man who has an encounter.
And it only vapade.
A man who carries sign.
And it only me.
He didn't fear.
Koberu rara.
A man who carry fire.
Tony no.
Said to the people of Israel, relax as ever. And this is what I want to tell you. Whatever you are passing through, relax as ever. Now, before you leave this church, God is going to do something. Tell somebody, relax as ever. He said to them, you will see the salvation of the Lord. And the Bible says, Moses called upon the name of the Lord. Moses called upon the name of the Lord. In Exodus chapter 40 verse
15.
And look at what God says. Moses.
Moses.
Why are you calling me? Have I not told you? Move forward. The sea. He said. Move forward. The mountain. Move forward. The Egypt army. Someone somewhere today. I don't know who said that you can't succeed. I don't know who placed a spell on your head. As embargo. That you can't go anymore. I don't know who put spell on your business. I don't know who put spell. Oh my God. Who placed spell on your marriage. I didn't know who placed spell on your business. I don't know who placed spell on your womb. But I prophesy from this moment, Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare authoritatively that your business, your marriage, your life, move forward.